Stay right there. I'll be right back.
Make no fucking sense.
Whoa!
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Just stay chilled, all right?
Hey, man, what's up? Motherfucker!
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! house is down! Get an ambulance, now! I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately!
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Why, you never talk unkindly to strangers, my friend. What?
I spoke to Steve. We're ready to move. He wants us to bring the stuff to the guy we met at the interrogation, Devin Weston. Big-time investor, apparently.
I'll let you handle that. Brown nosing the rich was always your talent, and it looks like you spent the last decade honing it.
What the hell?
Miss me!
Trevor, fancy seeing you here.
Thank God that's over for another day. Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed some...
I've been told my balls smell like halloumi.
It's a type of cheese, stupid.
Oh, hi. Remember me?
What?
I spoke to Steve. We're ready to move. He wants us to bring the stuff to the guy we met at the interrogation, Devin Weston. Big time investor, apparently.
I'll let you handle that. Brown nosing the rich was always your talent, and it looks like you spent the last decade honing it.
Oh.
This country is going down the toilet. We're all gonna be homeless. The recession is never gonna end. Me too. I'm gonna be still paying off my...
They don't make them like they used to.
Helena, dude, long time. What's going on? So stressed out. You have no idea. This job is killing me. I'm working with Clay Jackson. Talk about...
Yo!
We should do lunch next week.
Get off
that
way!
This is fucked up!
I'm getting the police now!
Son of a bitch!
Fuck!
You messing with a tough hombre!
We have a civilian requiring assistance on Melanoma Street in La Porta.
Hey, we're on film dispatch.
motherfucker!
Diet sodas are actually worse.
Reporting at 480 on Glory Way in East Vinewood.
Damn, Popo, shit!
Yeah, who this?
Oh, hello. This is Raul from the cab company. They said you bought the business, so I wanted to introduce myself.
All right, cool. Shit. Good to meet you.
It's a solid business. We do well. Some of our regulars can be a little fussy, but what do you expect? And not less, right? I'll give you a call if anything comes up, okay?
All right, sounds good.
What brings you in today? Now you've got some juice.
Papa!
Mikey, this is Chuck. Pick up a fan belt for that truck.
Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American?